Time and time again, history has proven the necessity of having forward-deployed Marines embarked aboard amphibious ships. Today is no different.
Back up!
The Marines were eager to have their chance to sit there at the table, at the tip of the spear, and provide that response for us. I think there was a sense of immense pride in knowing that we were being called upon to be that forward edge.
The Mew, enabled by and coupled with the amphibious ships of the yard, remains the crown jewel as our nation's premier crisis response force of choice.